Paul, why are you wasting your breath talking to them? We didn't come here to talk to them. We came here to talk to John Cena face to face. John Cena. I'm pissed off. I gotta wait till tomorrow to fight you. But I got orders from the tribal chief. And those orders was to give you this microphone so you can say goodbye to them while you still can. Because come tomorrow, you won't be able to.
That's it? Do you realize who you're in the ring with? We've been waiting for you to talk for over a year, and that's all you bring to the table. Oh, man. I can do this with half a voice, and it's only gonna take 90 seconds to cook you. I'm gonna say goodbye, but I'm not gonna say goodbye to them. I'm gonna say goodbye for them. We all know the only reason you got a job here is because of your cousin. And we all see you, homie, walking around thinking you're some big badass enforcer when you're nothing but a bargain basement Taz ripoff. So do me a solid, Solo. Tape your thumb up extra tight. Because the only place it's getting stuck tomorrow is straight up your ass. Yeah, it's about 90 seconds.